You also did 3 top towers. At number 3 we have the Ranger. Ranger has 120 DPS at max, a huge range and a 10 placement limit. And at number 2 we have the Accelerator. It's a pretty good tower, but for it to be good you need support. And at number 1 is the Engineer. Engineer is very good without support and it has the highest DPS in game, so